Hello children, as we had already started a new chapter food and we had already learned that how food helps us and what are the foods we get from plant and what are the foods we get from animals. Today in this video we will read about major food items. There are so many food items, varieties of food items. First of all, cereals. Wheat, rice and maize are cereals. They are energy giving food. Eating wheat, rice, maize gives our body energy to do different kinds of physical work. Cereals like cornflakes and oats we eat in breakfast with milk and it also gives us energy. Clear? Next is dal and pulses. Dals like kidney beans, masoor dal, urad dal are body building foods. They are the edible sheets of the plant. These are the sheets. See in the picture, it has given page number 30. Different kinds of dals are there and they are the sheets of the plant which are body building food. It helps to build our body. Next, fruits. This topic is not new to us and you also. As you eat various kinds of fruits every day, fruits are rich in vitamins and minerals and they keep our body disease free. Apple, banana and mango are the examples of some fruits that we eat. Rather than that also we eat grapes, guava, cherry, lychees, watermelon, etc. These protect our body from diseases. Fruits protect our body from diseases. Almonds and cashew are dry fruits. And orange and mango are fleshy fruits. See, here are some kinds of dry fruits. And these are fleshy fruits. Various kinds of fruits are there. Next is vegetables. Cabbage, spinach, potato are some of the examples of vegetables we eat. Rather than we also eat potatoes, cauliflower, brinjal, etc. They also protect us from diseases and we eat different parts of the plant as vegetables. Some vegetables we eat raw and some vegetables need to be cooked before eating. See, here are some vegetables. Now milk. Every one of you drink milk. It is obtained from animals like cow, buffalo and goat. Milk is a body building food and we should drink milk every day because it contains calcium which helps to make our bones strong. Right? Now come to page number 31. We get egg from hen. See, many of you like eggs also. We get milk from cow, buffaloes, goat. Clear, children?